Okay, so these are the HPs that I've got for sale. They are whatever, small form factor, compact HPs. I usually have 4 to 16. Looks like this one's got 16 gigs of RAM here. Possibly. I don't know, that's not marked. They're not marked. Anyway, I've been cleaning these up a little bit, basically to take this front panel off. Just push these old tabs here. And you can clean off that front and get all that lint out of there. And otherwise, it looks pretty clean. So if you know anybody who wants to buy any small form factors, I also have some Dells in here too, I'm working on. And what, these are the Dell 7010s. And so if you know anybody who needs any computers, give me a call, 707-599-4489. 707-443-8347. LaptopsRepaied@yahoo.com.
Okay, so these are the Dell. They're actually the same model number, 7010. But they're a little bit smaller. They're like half the size of a regular, I'd say a third the size of a regular small form factor. I think these are the V models. This is, and it's got a Windows 7 sticker on it. And these, I'm tied up here. Okay, so these things, the problem with these is that they become dirty. And this is the breather for the power supply. And you can see there's quite a bit of lint built up in there. And where the lint piles up is like right under that CPU there. And so this one here, to take the front off, it's got these little tabs here. And we can look at the front. So that one's, they probably used this 5 years without any maintenance. It looks pretty bad. And this CD, pull it back. And here's where the hard drive goes. So this hard drive, this is actually made for a dual size hard drive. And so let's see, I think we push that over and then we can pull this up. And then, yeah, you can see it's got the small size adapter inside there. It's made for that smaller hard drive. And let's see, I think these came with stock with 4 gigs of RAM. So that's 1 gig. So theoretically we could put 16 gigs of RAM in this one. And let's see, what do they call it? Part number N01GC38. No, that's just the power supply. So this one, let's see, it says service tag. I think they call it the V Pro is what they call it, I'm pretty sure. The V Pro Optiplex 7010. So I'll be cleaning computers, and if you need yours cleaned, you can contact me, and or if you need some computer supplies, let me know. I've got plenty.